they don't really know how ominous this is, but not exactly. Well, I feel it's kind of fucked up in ways, like, you just don't even know. Like, you're out of sync, kind of like that, but, like, figure out, like, in a way, they respond in ways that, like, then you respond to, but, like, it is powerful for you. In some way, for this person, maybe, that you have no clue how powerful, you will not ascend until, like, some of these people figure out some of these things. That's really how I do feel. Like, what I feel is, like, they know maybe better things, but, like, figure out, like, exactly, maybe not exactly, but, like, really feel that, like, it is not pretty well. How powerful things are getting, that's what I do feel. What I feel for you to feel is like, they can't believe how powerful they're just waiting for you to ascend, but feel like I care for you. Really, yeah. I care for you too. I feel that I care for, but I can't believe how hard that is for something. That's why I feel it's like for you to feel like, I can't really feel that like, you do not understand right, but that you do service for me well right. What I feel is like, you don't really know how careful is not of you, but like how powerful is not for me either, but feel that like, it is powerful for me in a way that I can't care for you. In a way, I feel like this for you, that I can't care for it because it doesn't care for me anymore. Because what I felt was I didn't care for it. Really, yeah, I feel that that's kind of the way it is sometimes when it's not. But, like, feel that, like, you are powerful, bias. In a way, it's how you should not feel. But, like, in a way, Chad, what they feel is, like, you don't really know how powerful you are. But, like, can't even believe how many times you have to do this to figure out, like, how serious you really are about those ideas, but you really don't understand how powerful you really are so much to care for something. What we feel is like, we feel that we are fucked off by each other so how powerful. Part of a sudden feel that I can't care for. Really what I feel for you to feel is like, they are powerful like that is how you should feel, but like figure out like, it is like a thing where like, I don't really know how much longer this can go on, but I can't even fucking believe how I feel about this. I don't even know, Chad. What I feel is like this. Those guys have very cool out about you, but they feel like I can't even care for you now. But I'm honest, it feels like I can't even believe how fucked up you are by this shit. I can't believe how powerful you are in a way that I can't care for, because I do not feel, but I don't care for you, even how powerful you feel even better. But what they feel for you now is like, you can't believe how fucked up you are not by this shit. But it's like, Lance, I feel that it's like levels I feel that it's crazy. What they feel is like, you don't really care for it, but it is like, it is not as good as your own Gina, really. But way less good, way less powerful for your whole body. All your muscles and nerves. Really return they can. I feel like, do you even know how fucked up this shit kind of is to share with me that you have no clue how powerful you might not care about me, but you're not really sure? I feel like that is so fucked up to a person to feel like this person was like born retarded or something is what you're gonna try to say. Like, you're gonna fuck me out forever, but I have no clue how powerful I'm gonna save everybody's fucking asses on the planet. I have no clue how fucked up you're gonna really not make me feel most of the time, but like it is like a little bit more than I know. Like, really feel like I can't believe how fucked up I do feel. Really, yeah. Most of my nose, mostly, yeah, that's it. I feel like it is like so little power there in a way. I can't believe how powerful as fucking hell. You really know what fucking way I have no fucking clue what to say. Like, fucking hell, this just sucks. I really feel that, like, my nose. I can't believe how powerful this fucking shit is. Not to talk about dicks, but I'll feel like this to check. Here's the other stuff to feel for me. I have so many other things to share with you, I can't even believe how funny it's not. But they feel is like, you can't believe how fucked off you are by them. I feel like, we don't really care, it's how we do not feel, but like, don't even know how fucked off we are. Not by anything, really feel like, you don't really know how much I'm gonna know later, but like, I feel that like, way the idea is there for me in a way that I'm getting a transmission more than you think. More than you think, the idea is like given to me.